absolutely delighted to have Bond on the show. They are the first all-girl string quartet to make the pop charts and the very first string quartet to be thrown out of the classical charts. They actually put that in their bio. It's quite funny. But they've sold over 3 million albums. It's extraordinary, and it's wonderful to have them with us. They're going to perform their hit Explosive. And while they're performing their hit, we have Kim Johnson and Trent Whiddon, who are going to give us an exhibition of the passion and the fire of the Paso Doble. So here is Bond with their giant hit, Explosive. And Trent Whiddon. That was wonderful. Girls, who's a lucky boy? I'm standing right in the middle of the girls, and it's ASO?
Eos.
Yeah. Eos. Yeah. Eos. I knew I'd get one letter out and the whole word's gone, you see. Eos, lovely to have you with us. Tanya?
Yeah?
And, of course, you're originally from Sydney.
Yeah, that's right.
So you're home for a little while.
Yeah, I am. We're going to have a bit of a holiday after this.
Well, that which is very good. And over here we have Gay Lee. Not Gay Lee, Gay Yee.
Yeah.
I'm getting better. And Hayley on the end.
Yay.
Originally from...
Perth.
And both of you... And it's great. Both you and Tanya are out of the National Academy of Music.
That's right, yeah.
Which is we're very proud of in this country. We're producing some great talent.
Yeah, and that was where we met, actually.
Was it really?
Yeah.
Okay, well, not that long ago either, but things have happened.
No.
It's amazing. Did you ever think you'd be this successful?
No, I mean, we couldn't have dreamed what would happen, but after this track got picked for the Olympics, things really took off in Australia, which was great.
Well, Seven had the Olympics, you see, and they kept playing the theme all through the Olympics.
Yeah, we heard. Yeah.
Well, you heard, yes, from where? And you were 12,000 miles away. Yeah, well, they turned the volume up.
Yeah, they did.
It was very loud. So what is on your plate now after you leave? You're here for the Grand Prix, of course.
That's right.
And then what happens after that? You get a little bit of time at home, you told me, but what things are in the pipeline for you?
Well, we're working on a new album at the moment, and just still touring, doing our thing.
Excellent. Well, we're going to ask you if you'd stay with us because we'd like you to hang around and perform a little later for one of our other couples. And I know, Gay, you're telling me that your mum is a big fan of Home and Away.
Yeah, she's addicted to it.
Addicted to Home and Away?
Yep, she can't go a day without watching it.
Well, she'd know Jason from Home and Away.
Oh, she loves him.
Does she?
Yeah.
She's
a bit old for him, but she loves him.
A bit old for him, but loves him.
Yeah.
Poor Jason, story of his life. However, he's now going to be dancing with Luda, who is his professional dance partner. And last week he was accused of not having enough discipline, so she's had to crack the whip this week. So you'll see Luda get Luda as we go. I just ran to make sure I could get the CD of, we can go right in there. That's Bond. It's a fabulous CD. The girls look so terrific. In fact, I don't want to let the moment go. I just want to run and say a quick thank you to the girls because they are going to back our next couple. It's great to have had you on the show. I don't have a mic. Do I need a microphone to talk to the girls? No, I don't. Oh, good. But just to say thank you for being on the show. And before we go, could we just have a look at one of these instruments? I don't know whether we have a camera to take a shot of it. Well, they're most unusual, and it's quite, they're custom made for you,
aren't they? Yeah, they are. They've been made to sort of like how we want them, and I don't know, it's very nice to sort of like, they're very personal to us. It's an extension of our arm. So yeah, exactly what we wanted.
Well, I've never seen these. Yours is a something.
Mine's a starfish.
Starfish, not
but
swordfish.
But what's really
starfish.
Cool about them mm-hmm. is that they don't have to have the box, say, of a normal wooden instrument because they're electric. So there's like sort of like a little outlet.
You have
there.
Little pickups, as they
yeah,
call it.
Yeah. So you can design however you so desire.
Well,
yes.
Well, you've done a wonderful job designing. You're actually all designed very well, I may say. But these are wonderful, and because a lot of people I know would be watching thinking, oh, there must be miming because, you know, we can't, you couldn't possibly be loud enough with these instruments. But it's because you've got pickups on them. They're all electric, but beautiful design. Anyway, thank you, and continue success in all that you do. The album, Classified, is huge at the moment. And you're kindly going to play for our couple, our next couple, which is Jonathan Doone and Susie Wilkes. Susie Wilkes has had a bit of a bad back through the week, but she's like a trooper. She's been struggling through rehearsals, and now they're going to give us the performance of their life. And the girls are playing Allegretto. Thank you, girls.